Hello friends, Earth is our birth planet in the universe. From past to present, human beings explore Earth's environment and also trying to build community on Moon, Mars and so on. But friends, what about Sun? Can we survive on Sun's atmosphere? Can we build a community on Sun? So answer is yes, we can definitely survive on Sun's atmosphere. And we can also build community on Sun. But how? So, to get the answer of this question, watch this video till end. And by the end of this video, you can definitely agree with me that survival of human being on Sun is really possible. On Earth, primitive men discovered fire and then Edison discovered electricity bulb. We can see light rays, but what about dark rays? This photo shows electricity bulb on Earth with light rays, and this photo shows electricity bulb on Sun with dark rays. We have much experience of sun rays as it has light and heat. On the opposite, dark rays have darkness and coldness. Sun rays can burn anything which are closer to Sun, but dark rays can help to cool down. So first, we have to invent bulb with dark rays. The whole point is when heat of the sun rays burn anything, at the same time coldness of dark rays help to cool down. So the point is dark rays can help us to survive on Sun. Human being can build community on Sun with the help of dark rays. We can build road, buildings, forest, garden and everything on Sun. And for that, the dark rays play important role. If we imagine a city on Sun, just look this photograph, which shows how city should look like on Sun. We already have many resources of light rays on Earth, and at the opposite, we have to create many resources of dark rays, which can help human being to survive on Sun. In the conclusion, human beings have potential to survive and build a community on Sun. And for the survival, dark rays play a vital role. And nobody ignored this truth. Everyone must have to agree about these dark rays as their essential part of survival on Sun's atmosphere. So friends, if you get something new information about dark rays by watching this video, and if you feel that this information is useful, then like and share to this video to many. And subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much.